Well, here's a little something to get you talking about the debate. Who talks more, men or women?
Well, researchers gathered some information about all this gabbing, and what they found out might surprise you. KCRA3's Mike DeSalle joins us live from Sacramento with a look at who's really talking. Mike?
Adrian, I can't believe it myself, but apparently us men talk just as much as you women. You know, we're here at the local neighborhood coffee shop, and this is one story that has a lot of people kind of reacting today. It's a he said, she said kind of story, with the he's not quite believing that they're as guilty of the gab as the she's.
Sometimes women knows when to shut up.
When we set out to tell people the results of this study,
oh wow,
the reaction,
I don't think that's true,
was stunned disbelief.
I don't believe it.
Don't think it's true.
I don't think so.
Well, believe it or not, when researchers set out to answer the question, who talks more, men or women, the answer didn't fit the stereotype at all.
I talk a lot, and I'm a woman.
You just talk and talk?
Yeah.
In fact, Dan McAdams says his girlfriend hardly ever stops talking.
On and on, forever and ever.
Just keeps talking.
Yep, she's on the phone right now, I'm sure.
But the urban myth that women gab more than men appears to be just that, a myth.
That's interesting.
Interesting because according to a team of researchers from the universities of Texas and Arizona, men and women both speak about 16,000 words a day.
There are men that quack a lot and women that quack a lot, you know. So it's quackissimo, you know.
Bottom line, when it comes to he said, she said, apparently men are just as guilty of blah, blah, blah as women.
They don't know when to shut up until you tell them to shut up and move on.
So basically, okay. Shut up to the men, right?
Thank you. You got it.
And back here live, if you want more on this headlining she says, he says story, check out the journal Science, this study being released in it today. As for one other person, he had another take on this story. It's not the men or the women that talk the most. To him, his answer was, it's the children. They do all the talking. Live in Sacramento, I'm Mike DeSalle. Adrian, Chris, what do you think?
Way to put it off on the younger generation, Mike.
Hey, most certainly. Can't be me. It's got to be those young kids, those whippersnappers, though.
I think it's funny how everybody's saying the other gender speaks more.
I think that women speak more, and I think we speak more deeply, but, you know, I've heard some men that can
more
really
deeply? Are you trying to say that you've got another
thought?
Level?
Well, I just think that men listen a lot more. Okay, can I save myself from this? Can I get out of this one? I don't know.
Mike, thanks.
Thanks, Mike.